Wayne Motts from the National Civil War Museum and licensed guide at Gettysburg at Cemetery Ridge on the Gettysburg Battlefield next to the monument of Union General John Gibbon. Let's talk about a house divided. General Gibbon was born near Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. When he was a young man, his family moved to North Carolina. He had three brothers fighting in the Confederacy, two of them associated with the 28th North Carolina. The records are pretty shadowy, but we believe these men are at Gettysburg. And on July 3rd, 1863, while he's in Pickett's charge, John Gibbon has Robert Gibbon, Nicholas Gibbon, and Lardner Gibbon, all three of them soldiers in the Confederacy. General Gibbon dies in 1896, and he is buried in Arlington National Cemetery. I hope you like this short story about a house divided. It happened so many times in the American Civil War, families fighting on both sides. Please subscribe here to the YouTube channel. Thanks.